we have to take action today to be ready for the future. Because this is coming, we have to transition, but we have to also be smart to make sure that it's economically viable.
Yeah, there are some benefits with using electric equipment. Sustainability part, CO2 reduction, there's less noise. But it's also cleaner. You can drive inside, so you don't have the emissions inside a tunnel, for instance. And the nuclear sector, everything should be without emissions. So this can really benefit up there.
The vision with Mammoet, what we have is, well, we want to be smart, start small and scale up swiftly. That's something that we really try to emphasize within the whole company, because we have a diesel-based equipment fleet already for years. So we have to focus on, okay, where can we really implement change and where can we also contribute to a client? For instance, an electric power pack, an SPMT power pack, which enables us to perform really heavy load transports, zero emission.
We are now doing like a retrofit of an electric crane, 100 tons crane. The main benefit of retrofitting is that you can reuse the existing crane. And if you retrofit them, you can really extend the life of the crane and also the value over time. In general, I'm really interested to see if I can contribute to the reduction of CO2 within Mammoet.
We have to take action today to be ready for the future. Because this is coming, we have to transition, but we have to also be smart to make sure that it's economically viable.